Governor Phil Murphy at a Trenton school today saying, do it for the kids.
The kids here deserve that funding, period.
School is out, but summer programs could face a funding drought if no deal gets done.
The money needs to be there.
I'm prepared to fight and go down with the ship on behalf of those programs.
Murphy met with his cabinet this morning to prepare for a government shutdown. Lawmakers made a counteroffer to the governor's budget yesterday. They proposed a sales tax on short-term rentals at the Jersey Shore. The governor smacked that idea down today.
This idea, to me, it just doesn't make sense at almost any level.
Without an agreement, renters, owners, and day trippers to the shore could face beaches closed signs on July 4th. The governor also warned he may have to raise transit fares if no budget gets passed. Murphy is demanding a tax hike on millionaires to help fund the state's operations, and he refuses to budge on that. The legislature would rather tax summer shore rentals and corporations at a higher rate for 4 years. And they want to raise taxes from 1% to 2% on real estate transfers of property worth over $1 million.
I'd like to see the legislature bend a little further. This is the governor's first budget.
With one working day left until a government shutdown, Governor Murphy says he will be meeting intensively with legislators in an effort to make a deal. He says nothing is off the table.